Where's the rat?
I let him go. Who was on the phone? Yowzers, you are one ugly... Hey, I know you!
Ahoy, mateys, it's Dazzling Latte, and welcome back to... Sam and Max, Season 1, Episode 1, Culture Shock. Okay, let's... Oh, no, we were gonna... Okay, we'll look at the gumball machine on our way out.
Have no fear, simple citizens. The freelance police are here to keep the peace.
Violently, if possible. You called?
It's just you two? Where's the SWAT team? Where's the National Guard? Where's NASA?
NASA?
Hold on, Bosco. What's the problem?
What's the problem? It's a terrorist. A munchkin terrorist. He'll be the death of us all.
Where is this Lilliputian agitator?
Are you blind? He's right there.
Hey, it's another one of the soda poppers.
Isn't he the one with the bladder control issues?
Yeah, Whizzer.
He's a former child star. Oh, just lock him up and throw away the jail.
One of us needs to take a couple dozen elephant tranquilizers and call it a day.
And you should take a few yourself.
How can I be calm? With the munchkin terrorist in my store!
Exactly what is the nature of Whizzer's malfeasance?
He's delivering videos I didn't even order. Brady Culture's eyeball, what is that? Oh, it's something bad, I can tell you that.
Videos.
And look at that display. It's subversive and hideous. I don't know any white guy with a fro like that.
I hear that.
Any idea why a freakish relic of the 70s would unload videos in your store?
Think about it. No individual acting alone would ever deliver videos of his own volition. It makes no sense. I smell a conspiracy!
I think you're just catching the hot weenies in an updraft.
No, it's definitely a conspiracy.
Any other heinous terrorist activities to report?
Yes, he keeps using my bathroom. Who knows what he's doing in there?
I think I know.
So, we've got an unwanted video dumper and serial leak taker.
Not even the National Guard can help us now.
Have you actually witnessed this Ibo video with your own eyes?
Only a fool would watch a strange video. You watch it.
I think we got it.
Okay. Anything else?
We'd like to patronize your fine establishment, my good man.
By patronize you, he means we want to buy stuff from you, not mock you. We probably will mock you, but that's not what he meant.
I know what he meant. Don't patronize me. So what do you want to buy?
What have you got?
Well, I still got that big sale on cheese.
Oh, yeah, cheese! I want that!
And I might have another item of interest behind the counter.
I accept your thinly veiled invitation to ask about the item behind the counter.
Oh, it's just a little something I like to call a tear gas grenade launcher.
Tear gas grenade launcher? Oh yeah, I really want that.
It's the latest in Bosco Tech innovation. It'll clear out a room of militant college students in no time, guaranteed.
I feel really close to you right now.
Do you have any weasels on a stick?
Nope.
We'd like that tear gas grenade launcher.
That'll be $10,000.
$10,000? We'll have to give out like a million tickets.
Well, one really big one.
You mean?
White collar crime drive.
Where corporate criminals go to rejoice in their ill-gotten gains.
After we blow this popsicle stand, we can go hunt us up one of those starchy cesspiles and hit him where it hurts the most. Right in the pocketbook.
That's not what I thought you were gonna say, but that's good too.
Nothing for us right now.
Okay.
We'll chat more later, Bosco, but right now it's time to get up close and personal with that pint-sized evildoer.
Stop that crazy man before he kills us all!
Free videos? Don't mind if I do. Brady Culture's Ibo for ocular fitness. The revolutionary isometric exercise.
What's so revolutionary about it?
see through walls and clothing, roll your eyes at lightning speed, lose 5 pounds of eyeball fat.
Oh, good. I can never seem to lose that last 5 pounds.
What do you say we start office movie night a little early today?
I'll bring the caramel-coated sugar logs.
Okay, let's talk to Whizzer.
Hey there, Mr. Whizzer.
No need to be formal. My friends just call me Whizzer. And so do my enemies and lots of people like you I've never met. Everyone calls me Whizzer.
Okay, this is really fun, too. I'm gonna do it. It's really funny.
My cousin's wife's dentist loved your show.
Oh, yeah. We've always been a big hit with the dentists.
Gee, I wonder why. Hey, kids. Guzzle soda like the soda poppers, and you'll need so much expensive dental work, you can kiss college goodbye.
Max, your unbridled cynicism is like a breath of fresh air on a crowded subway.
Okay. We're gonna try to get him to sing the soda popper song.
Any chance we could get you to sing the song from your old show?
Yeah, the theme song. What was it called?
It was called More Than Jerks. But I can't sing it. I'm too embarrassed.
Come on, sing the soda popper theme song.
No, I don't think so.
What'll it take to get you to sing that song?
We'll be your best friends.
No.
Are you sure you won't sing the soda popper song?
I won't gnaw your leg off if you do it.
No.
Come on, sing the soda popper song.
Pretty please.
No.
Come on, sing the soda popper song.
Ugly please.
No.
Come on, sing the soda popper song.
I promise not to sing along.
No.
Come on, sing the soda popper song.
No.
Come on, sing the soda popper song.
Well, okay. Little Peeper, Specs, and Whizzer, toiling at the soda works, guzzling with tiny gizzards, soda fountain special perks. Then they run like human blizzards, more than simple soda jerks. Soda poppers more than jerks!
Wow, I feel all clam chowdery inside.
Are you anything like the character you played on the TV show?
Yeah, like do you really have to hit the John every 5 minutes?
Sometimes every 3 minutes. It's like having a superpower.
Oh.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
If you'll excuse us, we've got shopping to do.
Take a copy of the Ibo video while you're at it. It will change your life.
We got one, thanks.
Okay, we need the cheese. We need the cheese.
Well, it is on special.
And we are running dangerously low.
No thanks. I brought my lunch today.
Whee!
Hey, Whizzer.
Hi.
What exactly are you doing here?
Delivering videos. Take one. They're free.
What's the story with these videos?
Brady Culture's Ibo is the ocular fitness regimen for people on the go.
Who exactly is this Brady Culture fellow supposed to be?
And what kind of steroids does he use on his hair?
Brady Culture is a genius, and his Ibo program is a boon to all mankind.
Ooh, a boon! Why don't people use that word more often?
And did you know he was the star of Culture's Clubhouse in 1970?
Fascinating. It's a child star bonanza. Well, that's nice.
What is?
Have I mentioned I know someone who knows someone who loved your show?
Doesn't everyone?
How about an autograph for my pal, Max?
You could write to Max. Thanks for saving my life that time in San Remo.
Gee, I don't really have time. I've got a lot more videos to deliver.
No time? Don't they give you bathroom breaks?
Sure, but I don't sign autographs in there anymore. There was an incident.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
Oh. One second.
Have I mentioned I know someone who knows someone who loved your show?
Doesn't everyone?
Didn't I see you on a TV commercial a while back?
Yeah, what was it? Bowl cleanser, adult diapers, erectile dysfunction? All three!
Well, that's nice.
What is?
If you'll excuse us, we've got shopping to do.
Take a copy of the iBo video while you're at it. It will change your life.
We got one, thanks.
Okay. I think this is what I do.
Public restrooms. Unholy temples to all things unsanitary. I wouldn't go in there for all the TNT Landia.
I'll do it.
Uh-oh. Time out for number one.
Looks like he opened his floodgates.
I hope he enjoys it as much as I did.
If you really love someone, give them the gift of cheese.
Ooh, I just can't wait to see the look on his face when he gets it.
What the? Time out for number one.
We're saved!
That's a whole lot more entertaining when it's not happening to me.
It's pretty entertaining either way.
Oh, he wet his widow pants. Classic. Just classic. I mean, wait. My evil plan is being threatened. Good thing I have the other two twerps to handle it. It's still not quite right.
Hey, you just gonna leave him there?
Now we talk to Sybil. Ooh, the gumball. The gumball machine. Gotta find out what's in it. Whee!
Looks like he's got Boston baked beans in there this month.
How do they stay fresh?
They don't.
Okay, let's go to Sybil's now.
Circus freak like you. Hey, it's another one of the soda poppers.
Me?
Right. You're,
Peepers! I don't know what you're talking about. My name is Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist.
How about a little analysis?
Certainly. Tell me what's bothering you.
I think I'm hallucinating. Because you look exactly like the former child star of a 70s TV show to me.
How odd! Perhaps you should consider trying Brady Culture's iBo video. It promotes ocular health and might help with the hallucinations.
iBo? Yes, my runny poached egg-like eyes could use a workout.
You won't regret it!
Who's this lady culture person?
Brady Culture! He's only the most insightful and amazing man on the planet, that's all!
It's not Sean Penn?
Not anymore!
I'm so disillusioned.
Enough said. Excuse me for a minute, would you?
Sure!
I've been locked in that closet so long I was starting to invent life stories for the mothballs. I've got to sit down. Oh my god, he's still here? Call a cop!
You're in luck, ma'am. Sam and Max. We're freelance police.
Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist. Nice to know ya. Arrest that lunatic immediately!
But he's my pal.
You're friends with that overgrown sociopathic child?
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant this overgrown sociopathic child. I thought psychotherapists didn't use words like lunatic.
Really? Does it say that in the handbook?
The psychotherapist handbook or the lunatic's handbook?
There's a difference? What's the charge?
Assault! Kidnapping! kidnapping, identity theft!
Those are good charges.
Some of my favorites! And what about mopery?
He locked me in the closet, and he's been pretending he's me!
Gadzooks! Why?
Well, these cases can be very complicated and delicate. There may be repressed feelings of inadequate transference, or latent, unwarranted hypochondriac Freudianism.
Come again?
He's a complete whack job. Although, actually, now that I look closely, I think he's been hypnotized.
How can you tell? He looks so normal and lifelike.
I'm a licensed psychotherapist. It takes a professional eye.
Can we borrow your eye? We'll bring it back.
Are there steps we can take? Soothing music, or perhaps some sort of invasive surgery?
Shock treatment! Shock treatment!
Typically, a hypnotic state can be revised after rendering the subject susceptible to new input.
Sorry, I don't speak psychotherapist.
You've got to knock them unconscious to bring them out of it.
Knock them unconscious! Now you're talking!
I can demonstrate on this guy if you'll knock him out for me.
Consider it done!
Okay, so let's go arrest some people, because that's what we need to do next. There's just one dude. We need to arrest one dude. Go over to the car. Okay. But in the next episode. So, for now I have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.